for 2 years when he was in the Navy in Southeast Asia.
And before your marriage, what was your profession?
I was a hostess for Braniff Airlines.
And what is your husband's profession?
He manufactures staples and industrial brad tacks. He's very successful.
How would you describe your husband's sexual proclivities?
Well, at first he was a very gentle and tender lover. But then he became more and more fixated on toys and machinery.